10 years ago, I had cancer, and my throat was sealed, and I got it unsealed, but I couldn't swallow. And so we tried different things, therapy and stuff, and nothing was really helping. And one of my throat doctors suggested she had heard of something called Vital Stim, which I call the Frankenstein system. They said I would be on food for my pig for the rest of my life. And it helped me get off of it. It helped the muscles. It worked really well. And so that's why I'm trying it again with this occasion, because it worked the first time. It helped out a bunch more than even any of the therapy that I had. It's like putting a probe on both sides of my neck and then having electricity intermittently run across, and when it does, it pulls the muscles together and makes them work. Mm-hmm. And that's what I needed, because my one muscle wasn't working, and so I need something to stimulate it, and it does. For me, the first week or two, I could start feeling a little bit of difference, and each week I can feel it getting stronger and stronger. Yes, it is, because I couldn't eat anything. I mean, I had problems, and I went, it doesn't sound like much, but I started off with applesauce and went to peaches, and then some pudding, and then a half a banana. That was a victory for me, because I hadn't had anything, because when I did try it at home before, I have problems. Mm-hmm. So now I do it, and I can get away with it, and I can just get things down where I couldn't before. Exercises that I do, about, you know, different ones, holding my tongue and saying different pitching letters that make my mouth operate different. And I do those on a regular basis. Whenever I sit down or just sit in the chair watching TV, I'll do those to kind of help things along. You gotta try this, because it works. I mean, when I tried it, it wasn't FDA approved or anything, and now it is, so that shows you that, you know, they've looked into it more and finding out that it does work. And I strongly suggest anybody that has a problem with their throat or their swallowing, they try it. Mm-hmm.